Okay, continuing this. So now I want to find a general form for all these strings. What is common for all of these? This is 001 accepted. This is 01001 accepted. This is 001 accepted. This is all zeros followed by one is accepted. This is zero, all ones, many zeros, and one is accepted. What is the common thing here in this language? There is something common. There is one more string. I want to get one more string which is accepted. Let me use this. 010, 001, 0101. This is also accepted. Look, this is my first zero, my first one, my second zero, my third zero, my fourth zero. That's one. Took me here. Now I have, after this, I get a zero and a one. I get a 0101, I stay here and I am accepted. So there is something common one. So this is my string W, which is any one of these is called W, such that there is something, any string. In fact, there is one more example that makes it more visible. If I have a one now, then I get zero, so I get the one, zero, then I get a one, then zero, 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 one, zero, one, zero, one. This is also accepted. So at the beginning, no matter what I have here, okay, no matter what I have after the 001, then as long as, okay, so it is W such that it includes 001. Yeah, I must have a 001. Any language, any string, any string W, if the string has 001, so I can at the beginning 001, or can bil awwal, I start with a one, and then I get after the one, I get 001, and then do whatever I want, then it's accepted. So it's all strings which contain 001. So it's all strings which contain 001 are accepted. This is as if we are saying, look, give me a string. Oh, and just one more. Let's see if I have this. All binary strings containing the substring 001. That's what I'm saying. So I already have the answer. I didn't know I had the answer. So all binary strings that consists of zeros and ones, such that I have a 001. Where do we use this? Let me see, can be used for encrypting strings. شو يعني? I send you a message in WhatsApp, for example, then I tell you, بيني وبينك, you consider the message I am sending it to you is my message. It's from me. No one is playing with my WhatsApp. Send my friend message and must include the word مثلا okay, so I'm sending you a message, but I tell you in my message, if you don't find the word, for example, Heidi, or yeah, something like this. If it does not include the word Heidi, then it's not my message. I don't have to tell you or to prove to you that I send the message or not. The only one who knows that I use the word Heidi inside the message, whether it fits or it does not fit, if you find the word Heidi, it means it's from me. If you don't find the word Heidi, it's not my message. That's one of the oldest way of encrypting were used by the Romans, by the Greeks, and later on by the Muslimin, Ibn al-Hukm al-Islami, they used to use these hidden words. So if you want to know that this statement or this letter is coming from the Sultan, you should find the word, certain word. And sometimes they find these words are in different patterns, like 001, or maybe 00, then you could have 10001, whatever, but then after that you have another 00, and then you continue. So they have all types of varieties, but this is an interesting way of doing things. Now I modified this. So this is still the same one, but I accept it here at the lambda. So there is, if the string is empty, is accepted. If the string has any pattern of 10101 like this, then it's accepted right here. It's accepted here. And then all of these strings are accepted. Actually, this has all possible strings. All binary strings without 001. See? This is my initial here. The only accepted state is this one with 001. And these are not accepted state. Now, this one is smart. What did he do? He changed this to accept state, changed this to accept state, changed this to accept state, and took the accept state from here. This is not accept state. This is called the complement. So this automata, this DFA, is the complement of the original DFA. Complement يعني المكمل أو المتمم is the other side. That's what the complement means here. How do we get the complement? Easy. Get the complement of L, which is equal to L bar, okay? Okay, this is the complement of L bar. How do you do that? change the status of states. Actually, change or flip. Flip يعني عكسة. Reverse. Flip or reverse the status of states. If it's final, becomes normal. Normal becomes final. Okay? So if you do it this way, just like this, this was normal, I changed it to accept. Normal changed to accept. Normal changed to accept. Accept changed to normal. طيب هو الأول, the first one, the language was accepting 001. Now when I flipped everything, when I flipped everything, بصير عندي When I flipped everything, it becomes initially it was all the languages that all strings that that includes 001. Now it will be all strings here. Let's say all strings which do not include 001. That's what the language. So let's see examples. Let's take an example here. Do it here. Okay, I don't need this. Let's take an example. Let me take the example with substring 001. When I say 001, look, I get 001, then I have 001. I end up here, but this is not final state. No. One more. Look at it. 101110001100. Look, the one, this is the first one. 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4 ones. Then I get a 0. Then I have a 0. Then I have 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. Then I have a 1. Then after this 1, I have all of these. 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. I am here. It's not accepted. No. Why? Because I have this. That's my problem. The problem I have, because the 001 got me to this state. So this is not accepted. Now, if I use 0101 00, no, that's dangerous now, or 0. That's it. I'm not going to follow to the 1. So this is the 0. That's a 1. That's another 0. That's another one. That's another zero. That's another zero. Another zero. Another zero. I am here. This is okay. So that's another way of encrypting. Another way of encrypting. If I say, look, and here's, I will make an example, which I had it previously in one of my exams. Well, I'm here, okay. More examples. I will tell you. Build automata, build DFA. Which accepts any string that does not contain the letter X, for example. Oops. Okay, for example, I need, and of course my alphabets is all the alphabets, all the characters, all small letter characters. And here, let me insert my good symbol, sigma. Sigma equals all small letters. Starting from A to Z. But my automata should have any string, but without the letter X. So I will do the following. Take this guy. I'll say this is Q0. And here I will have one more state. This is Q1. This should be simple. This is my Q2. Okay. So I will say, if I get an X right away, right from the very beginning, I will come right here. I don't like X. Come on, my system. Okay, so this is my X. If I come here, now, if I come here, anything, any car, any character. خلاص, if I am here, I am dead. And if I have anything but X, let me see, on all but X equal car one, all equal car. So this is what my code. Just for abbreviation, if I get, so here now, I will say car one. Car one means that, as I wrote above, all character but X. If I get X, I come here. If I get anything but X, I come right here. I am okay. Now, once I do this, car one, and if I am here, also car one, anything but X, I am in a final state. But if I get an X here, then I am dead. So this is my automata. If I get car one, I come right here. Any character A or B or C, and then here I get everything but X. If I get X, I come right here. Now, once I am here, anything, because I already have an X here, anything I have, this will not be accepted. So this automata accepts all languages, any language with all characters, A through Z, except if you have an X, it will not be accepted. And then you can change it the way you want. You say, if it doesn't have X, as I was saying, one of my favorite examples were construct or build, let me use easier word, build DFA, which accepts all Arabic strings, حروف العربية, which do not contain any character with a dot, اللي هي يعني بالعربي جميع الكلمات التي لا تحتوي على أحرف منقطة. Okay, so this is the, that was one of the, I think it was an exam question. This was exam question. You can try this. Try it at home. I'm not going to solve it now, but you can do it the way I did it. You can do it. If anyone, let me give you this exercise. Let me continue here. Do this exercise. And send me the DFA. Before Tuesday, you will get 5 points bonus at the end of the semester. Okay, and I see that you are 21 here. I will get your names. Let me see if I can do that. No, I can't get your names. If you will, on the chat, please write your name, and if you do this automatically, you will get the 5 points. The ones who did not attend the lecture, even if they do the assignment, they will not get any point. This is only for the ones who attend. فاكتبوا لي أسماءكم على الشات. أوكي. دعاء اكتبي لي اسمك هون على الشات، هي كتبتي هي دانيا. طيب كل واحد يكتب اسمه على الشات واللي بده يطلع يطلع. The lecture is over. The rest of these are just examples. You can do them. There is nothing more. Next time I will do this for next lecture. Next lecture will be Tuesday, October 25th.
خلاص هيك دكتور؟
يس
يعطيك العافية.
الله يعافيك
دكتور. لو سمحت ممكن أسألك؟
اسألي تفضلي.
هلا دكتور، ايش صار بالكويز الماضي؟ انت قلت لي ابعثي لي على الواتس وانا بعثت لك ما رديت علي.
اي كويز يا براء ذكريني
دكتور. الكويز اللي اعطتنا اياه فجأة فتحته ساعة بس بعد المحاضرة، وانا كنت عم بمشي يومها. انت اساسا انك تفتحه كنت مباشرة بعد المحاضرة؟
لا أخرته على
7:38.
أخرته ساعة ونص لثمانية ونص عشانك.
ما أنت لما أخرته أنا أكلت هول، لأني كنت أنا متحركة. أنت كنت يعني أنا قعدت ركنت علشان إنه أقدم الكويز وأطلع. هلا على كل الأحوال أنا في شغلة بدي أفهمها منه، يعني لأنه أنت حكيت بس اللينكس بدك إياه يكون 6. هلا في كان 2 choices إنه ممكن واحد منهم يكون 6 بالضبط، واحد ممكن يكون 6 أو أكثر. عشان برضو الامتحان يعني أعرف، يعني أنت لما تقول 6 إنه بدك برضو كل الاحتمالات اللي ممكن 6 بس ولا ممكن 6 أو أكثر؟
لا أنا جاي اللي بدي إياه إنه يقبل 6. أي إشي أكثر من 6 ما يقبلهوش، حتى لو إجي أكثر من 6 ما يقبل.
من 6 عادي؟
نعم
فهمت. يعني طب أنت يعني دكتور ليش ما حكيت لنا مثلا 6 or more، يعني length of 6 or more، يعني عشان نعرف. إحنا
ما قلتش or more لأنه بديش هي أكثر من 6. أنا
ما انا بالضبط، ما هو انت لما حكيت انه 6 بالضبط انا فكرت انه انت بدك يا دكتور اللينث يكون 6 بالضبط، فانا حطيت التشويسز اللي بعطي 6 بالضبط. اما التشويسز اللي ممكن يعطي 6 اور مور ما حطيته. ليش؟ لانه انت ما كتبت اور مور، يعني كنت سبيسيفيك في الاشي.
نو لازم اذا اجى اشي اكثر من 6 ما يقبلهوش. مو يمكن يجي
يعني انت كنت بدك الجواب واحد اللي هو انه اذا اجى 6 يقبل، اذا اكثر من 6 لا. صح
صحيح، اذا اكثر من 6 ما يقبل،
لانه في تشويسز كان بعطي 6 واكثر.
لا 6 واكثر ما بيقبل، لازم يكون في شويه 6 واكثر بس ما يقبل.
ماشي، لانه هيك يبقى بيكون الجواب يعني وان سيستم مش اكثر.
طبعا الجواب وان سيستم اوف كورس هاز تو بي
في السؤال.
طب انت رجعت حليتي؟
انا انا حليتهم، حليت على هذا الاساس يعني حسب ما انا فهمت. بعثت لك
قصدي لحقتي؟
لحقته بس انا ما بعرف شو عملت، يعني لانه اول ما دخلت كان لحاله معطيني لسه انا مو مقدمه، كان معطيني 7/10. يعني ما كنت عامله إشي لسه، ما كنت حتى عامله اتمت للكويز، كان معطيني 7/10. ما بعرف ليه في طلاب كان معطيهم 8 مو لحالي.
بدون ما تحلوه؟
قبل ما احله كان معطيني الاتمت انه انا كان معطيني 7، وفي طلاب حكوا انه كان معطيهم 8.
وبعدين لما عملتي شو صار؟
ما رضى يطلع لي علامه، عشان هيك بعثت لك على الواتس. ما رضى يعني لا يعطيني علامه، ولا يعني انا يعني لو عملت ريبيت انا ما بعرف اذا انا حل صح ولا غلط، فعشان هيك يعني ما عرفت اتصرف. المشكله ان انا كنت رايحه يعني.
طيب
فما بعرف يعني، حتى انا بعثت لك
لان لما فتحته انا شفتك حالي وقلت خلص لحقت هسه بشوفه. اذا عندك وقت خليك، اذا مش طالع على المحاضره اللي بعدين خليك معك.
هلا دكتور قصدك؟
خليكي. معلش.
عادي مو مشكله، انا اصلا قاعده بكافيه عم بدرس.
طيب خليك، خليني افتح ال ستوب شيرنج هون.
دكتور وقف الريكورد لو سمحت.
اوقف ايش الريكورد ولا يهمك؟
عشان اذا رحت